down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Sergio Ramos, Marcelo, Toni Kroos, Rodriguez,
close for goal!
Gerard Pique. Well, there's nowhere to hide for him today. He's just concentrating on his own game.
Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course.
Pepe!
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Luis Suarez, Ivan Rakitic, well he's got support here, Rodriguez, Karim Benzema, Jeremy Mathieu, Iniesta, very good passing from this team. And Messi tried to play it through, it didn't quite come off for him. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And it is a Barcelona substitution we're about to see. Piqué. Toni Kroos, Ronaldo, Rodriguez, played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area,
towards Rodriguez, he's kept it out, Real Madrid win a corner.
A tactical substitution for the losing team here. Madrid, what can they do with this throw? Carvajal, Modric, Toni Kroos.
Now the shot!
It's a good block. Piqué, Jeremy Mathieu, and that's one for the goalkeeper, I think, played it back to him, Iniesta, Piqué, Ivan Rakitic, and now Iniesta, Jeremy Mathieu.
Barcelona want to do something, need to do something now.
think this is going to be kitchen sink time, Martin, now. Plenty of long balls into the box, trying to get on those knockdowns.
Safety first there. Barcelona awarded the throw here. Iniesta. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Close! The shot's hit the post.
It's been a thrilling contest, this. And we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Final score here, 1-0. Well, they've got their whole package here, haven't they? They've put this game on to try and get... It is time for the match. Martin Tyler here to describe it for you with my good friend Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Walking into the ground today, I've just got that feeling it's going to be a really good afternoon.
And this is how the USA line up. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Here's how the German team line up today. Well, more often than not, we're looking at teams that shape up this way, Alan.
Yeah, such a popular system, 4-2-3-1. It gives you a lot of stability, and if your front four, as you might describe them, are good players, it's a really potent system.
Now, Lauder. Bianca Schmidt. That's a good challenge between the two of them there. Alex Morgan. Could be dangerous. And one back! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And the ball's gone out for a corner. Fist away by the keeper. And here's the header.
Shot on!
However the game changes, it's always placed for headed clearances like that.
Saarbrunn! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Long-serving goalkeeper here, Hope Solo, twice an Olympic gold medalist. It's a terrific effort.
Yeah, and reading earlier today that as a young girl she used to play as a forward and not too shabby goal-scoring record for her high school.
Goes for goal!
Well, hit hard, but straight at the goalkeeper. For Sasic, one back very quickly. Here's one back. Here's Holiday. Carly Lloyd. Clever little back heel.
Well back. Terrific stop. And now the shot. Goal!
That's a terrific goal.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
See the replay now. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Tackled well. Here's one back.
Goalkeeper.
And a corner given by the referee.
Here's the cross.
It was very impressive the way they continued to keep the build-up going to sustain the pressure, but it looks as though that has just petered out a bit now. They'll have to try and raise their game again. They've got to defend at the moment. And it's Mitak. Leupoldz. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Now Morgan, they've got an opportunity to really get at them with pace now. Oh, we've spotted Rapinoe. That's very comfortable for the keeper here. It's with Lloyd here. Here's one back. That's a great interception. Leupoldz, Annika Kran. That's half time at 1-0. Could be dangerous. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Krieger, Lloyd, that's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Sasic,
pushing hard for an equaliser, still. Klingenberg with the ball. Abby Wambach. Now it's Rapinoe. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Morgan, and that's good support as they build this attack. And it's Mitak. Simple possession play, it's sensible stuff. Kabea Kema. Here's Leupolz. Mitak. And the away team want to make a change. Marazan now. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. Now it's Rapina. Abby Wambach. Megan Rapina. That passing is top class.
This might be it. Wonderful goal.
Look at the net bulging. First time finish, hit with real power.
Starting at 2-0. Marazan now. Here's Kemmer. Melanie Leupolz able to make a good interception. Some players, this could be a chance.
One back. Very good stop here.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. To make a change, there's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. One back very quickly. Here's Kemmer. Could be a booking here. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
That's a cross the field to try and switch the play. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Bianca Schmidt. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. It's a quick break. Now one back! Goal! They've made it look very easy, Alan. It isn't always as easy as this. You say two should always score against the one goalkeeper, but nobody panicked.
No, nobody did. I think they realised they had time. They realised they'd broken through, and it was two against one, and they made it count.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals. Carly Lloyd. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. This is how they love to play on the break. Edgar defenders trailing, and shoots! What a fine save! Gessling. Jennifer Marazan. Excellent control in a tight area. And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining. Traum. Holiday. Morgan. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Crowd might be expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Marazan now. Cross coming in now. Shot out! And it is The interceptor has done a good job in the wide area.
So there we are, 3-0 is the final score. How well they've played, and they've thoroughly deserved this victory as the final whistle has got. They never let up, did they?
Could be dangerous. Clever little back heel.
Well back! Terrific stop. And now the shot. Goal! Morgan! Great save! By a diving goalkeeper.
That passing is top class.
Wonderful goal. And look at the net bulging. First time finish.
It's a quick break.
It's a good idea.
Now one back. A goal.
They've made it look very easy, Alan. It isn't always as easy.
I need a distraction from my